has a supernatural element, so a little bit of surprise. It's about an indie rocker that lives in Nashville, from Nashville.